Kyrgyz horsemen played another fierce match of their national sport, kokboru. Players must try to drag a dead goat toward a goal, fighting on horseback along the way. This match was in the region of Issyk-Kul on March 30th. The sport was rarely played in the Soviet era, but is having something of a modern revival. Versions are played across Central Asia. In Afghanistan, the sport is called Bузкашӣ,